Hi guys, it's your favorite fashionista, adventurer, rapper, and taste reviewer, Jen here, and I'm on my way to try Popeyes. I've never had it, and I've heard good things about it, well, at least, like, I think the chicken sandwich. And, yeah, so can't wait.
Hi guys, okay, so I got the Cajun fries and the mashed potatoes. Ooh, I love Cajun, so we'll see how that goes. And a biscuit, because I heard their biscuits are flaky and buttery, so. And then best for last, everyone talks about the chicken sandwich. It's crispy, mayo, pickles, and I think that's about it. Oh, it looks so crispy. Ooh, I'm so excited. Okay. And they gave me Blackened Ranch sauce, ketchup, and hot sauce. So I'm gonna try the hot sauce in a bit. Okay, so. This is what the Blackened Ranch sauce looks like. Hot sauce. Put it on my fries. Let's see if it tastes good. A little bit on my chicken sandwich. You know, I want to put the ranch. Not some good white meat chicken breast or whatever, because usually I don't like chicken breast. This is really good. It's really crispy. Oh, I love the crisp. I'm gonna cleanse the palate. And give this one. All right, I'm gonna dip it in ranch. I'm not spicy enough. It's a nice flavor. It's not as crisp as I want it to be. Or it can be soggy. I love fries that are either soggy or really crispy. There's no in between. Cajun is good. I'm not like almost memorable or anything like that, so. Okay, biscuit. Look how good. It's like a little dry. A little dry. It tastes good. It's not really buttery that much. It's okay. The sandwiches is what's back. That's good chicken. This one too. A lot. So yummy. Some ketchup. The hot sauce is okay. Not really hot. Ooh, it's like... It's not hot at all. So the sandwich was really, really, really good. I give it an 8 out of 10. The fries, they're like semi-crispy, by like a crispy or super soggy, depends. The biscuit was like kind of dry. I just wanted to like it, but it's a little dry. You can see at the end, I was like struggling to swallow. So if you guys enjoyed it, please give it a like and subscribe.
Ooh,
excuse me. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.